I'm in the middle of a workout, and one thing you can see, I'm really sweating, so I want to encourage you to really work so hard that you're dripping every time you work out. To just do a little bit is fine once in a while when your body's really tired, but you're not going to get results if you're not really, really pushing yourself and being very consistent. This idea that we can get in great shape just by doing a little bit once in a while is just stupid. So you got to work really hard, and you're going to be as disciplined with this as anything else that's important to you in your life. Today I'm going to show a 9-minute sit-up exercise that I do every single day, and it's guaranteed to create a six-pack, but nicely toned muscles suited for a woman's body, a little different than what we like to see on the men. So very toned, and if you do this, you can do it with me, I'll break it down later. You do this every day and do as much of it as you can, even if you have to take breaks, get right back on, and eventually you'll be able to do the whole series. And stick around, here we go. Thank you.
16 up, inhale. Exhale up. Exhale in. Exhale up. Keep that stomach down. Think of scooping it out every time. Scoop it out. Scoop it out. Down and out.
One. 8 times. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Exhale. Come up as high as you can. 4 more. Breathe. Deep breath. 8 times in this one. This is tough. Last little part, circle 8 times. Keep the spine as straight as you can. Deep exhale, pull the belly back. I lost count. I guess that's enough. 8 more this way. Come up as high as you can. Exhale, bring those legs up. That was the first part. That's how you get a six pack.